Well, we've learned the pilot involved in a crash at a Wisconsin air show is from Benton Harbor. It happened today in Oshkosh. The Northwestern.com has identified the pilot as 46-year-old Kenneth Kaminsky. They say passengers included his father, Gerald, and three others. Now, we're told that four of the people on board made it out of the plane on their own and are in good condition. One of the injured is in critical condition.